Translation is the process whereby the base sequence of a messenger RNA or mRNA is converted into amino acid sequence of a protein. This process requires mRNA, tRNAs, amino acids, a ribosome, and other accessory proteins. The mRNA has three main parts. The leader is the part from the 5' end to the translation start codon, also known as the 5' untranslated leader region or 5' UTR. The reading frame is the middle part. It starts with the start codon AUG, followed by a series of three nucleotide codons, each of which codes for an amino acid, and it ends with one of the stop codons, UAA, UAG, or UGA. The trailer is the last part of the mRNA, consisting of the section from the stop codon to the 3' end, also known as the 3' untranslated trailer sequence or 3' UTR. The length of the mRNAs varies because of the differences in all three parts of this molecule. Transfer RNA or tRNA brings amino acids to the growing protein during translation. It is composed of a single RNA chain of about 75 to 90 nucleotides, each tRNA having a unique base sequence. After being transcribed, the tRNA folds into a characteristic cloverleaf shape. The anticodon has a three nucleotide sequence that matches a codon on the mRNA. The amino acid is attached to the 3' free end at the top of the cloverleaf. The ribosome assembles amino acids into a polypeptide. Ribosomes have two parts, a large subunit and a small subunit. Ribosomes are made of ribosomal RNA and various proteins. The active ribosome has three tRNA binding sites, namely E or exit, P or peptidyl, and A or aminoacyl. In prokaryotes, translation initiation happens in three steps as follows. First, the small ribosomal subunit or the 30S subunit forms a complex with three proteins called the initiation factor 1, initiation factor 2, and initiation factor 3. A molecule of GTP also joins. The ribosome IF-GTP complex recognizes a sequence in the leader before the AUG start codon. This sequence is called the ribosome binding site or the Shine-Dalgarno sequence after its discoverers. This sequence matches a sequence at the 3' end of the 16S ribosomal RNA of the 30S ribosomal subunit and helps to align the ribosome on the mRNA in its correct reading frame. Second, translation starts at the start codon AUG a few bases after ribosome binding site. The first AUG in proteins codes for a modified form of a methionine. This modification adds a formyl group to the methionine, making it formyl methionine or FMET. The anticodon of this initiated tRNA containing FMET pairs with AUG. When first FMET tRNA binds to mRNA, IF3 is released and the remaining assembled components are called the 30S initiation complex. Finally, the large ribosomal subunit or the 50S subunit binds to the 30S initiation complex. GTP is hydrolyzed and IF1 and IF2 are released. The final complex is called the 70S initiation complex. The FMET tRNA is now located in the P site of the ribosome with its anticodon hydrogen bonded to the mRNA start codon. The initiation is now finished and elongation follows.